Space Mouse 1 again. This is the Polar Lights Jupiter 2 kit that came out in the 90s. I worked on it for quite some time, and I've modified the control panel. The lights are at the control panel go on a blinking in a random pattern from the center to each side. It's about 2.5 second delay. I'm zooming in on the, give you a good picture of the control panels. I built the circuit board, which wasn't that easy to do. You can see it's right here. I'll give you a picture of it. That's what's controlling the lights on the console. And I added some features to my spaceship. I put in the Astrogator ball, or the navigation ball, whatever you want to call it. I have to do some more work on it. The comm panel, I made it like the original comm panel with the telescope piece sticking out like it was in the pilot. And I pretty much changed things around, like the tape recorder has got little plastic discs I cut out and glued them on to the board here. Let's try to focus it in for you a little bit more. Let's see. There we go. That's pretty good. It's kind of a darker color. It's a dark green. And I swing around, look at the elevator cage, which I scratch built. I didn't like the one that came with the kit, so I made my own. And now I'll walk around here to the stasis units, the freezing tubes. Get some light on it, you can see them better. I put little silver beads for the regeneration units. I left the freezing tubes in the open position, and I ran wires from the beads to simulate the hoses. So I'm still working on the lower level. I'm trying to get that together. It's going to be a while before I can get that done. But anyway, I just wanted to share these pictures with you. Astrogator, again, I scratch built that pretty much, except for the outside. I made my own little flying saucer in the inside of it. Let me back out here. Get you a better view of it. Then I touched up the airlock door. The airlock door was upside down. I had to replace it and turn it the right side up. Another picture of the control panels again. I bought the seats from Skyhook Models because the seats that came with it, I didn't like them. They were just like bench molded into the plastic. And I added little silver details to the sides of the cockpit to simulate those speakers that they had on each side, those silver grilled speakers. And thank you for the video, watching the video. Have a great day.